Pacquiao has said, called you out and said he wants to fight. Aaron said it's 75%. He thinks it's going to happen. Your thoughts on the mega fight against him?
Totally false. I mean, if you don't hear it from my mouth, it's not true. If you don't hear it from my mouth, it's not true. Once again, with different sports, as MMA and boxing, you have to realize this. Floyd Mayweather is the biggest name in the MMA, and Floyd Mayweather is the biggest name in the sport of boxing, and I'm not even competing anymore. I'm a fighter. I went out there, I fought hard, I've done record-breaking things. I moved on with my career, but you know, you have guys that steady using Floyd Mayweather's name, my last name, to piggyback off my name. Mm-hmm. I think fighters and people that compete in physical combat need to go out there and lay the groundwork and make their own name.